Associated types allows to specify type placeholders directly on the trait, making the code possibly less verbose. Let's create a trait that has two associated types. Now let's add a function that makes use of these two types. Self with an uppercase S refers to the type that is implementing this trait. We can also add some trait bounds to the types. Let's use the debug trait for now. So how does this differ from having a trait that is generic over two parameters instead? Let's add such a trait so we can see. And let's not forget the trait bounds. Let's use impl trait in argument position and see what it would look like to use these two traits. When using the generic version, we have to specify the generic parameters as well as the trait bounds. As you can see, the useGeneric function is a little bit more verbose than the useProducer function. And what happens if we were to add more trait bounds? Well, now it's really, really long, right? And there is a way we can make this look a little bit less messy, and that's by using the where keyword. So let's do that. The where keyword sits between the function signature and the function body. That means if we specify the return type, it would be on the same line as the function name. As you might have noticed, we've used the same method name on both traits. So what happens when we implement both of these traits for the same type? We'll start by implementing the producer trait. And here we'll specify the concrete types for our associated types as strings. Next up, we'll implement our generic trait. Since we don't know the concrete type for O at this point, we'll just use default. And now we can try to call produce on our struct A. So, which produce method is going to get called here? Well, the answer is neither, because the compiler does not guess for us, and it's impossible to know which one we mean. So we have to help the compiler out a bit. Running cargo check, we can see the error message, which is actually being really helpful. As a matter of fact, we can just copy the suggested solution and use that. There is one more thing I want to say about associated types, and that is that we can specify the concrete types for either input or output or both in this case. And now you know something about associated types.